Hello, Lady here. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome to Layers of Fear, an early access Steam indie horror game. Ooh, what do I do with this? Oh, is this the loading screen? Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's voice acting.
The torment I have to endure. I still hear the scratching in my head. Deeper and deeper, and my hands cut so many times on broken bottles. Each night, drowning in a cold sweat. But there is a way.
There's always a way.
To bring back what life took from me. The only precious thing.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde. The Picture of Dorian. I love that book. Picture of Dorian Gray. Alright, let's see. Ooh, this is nice looking. This is a Unity engine? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Alright, this is pleasant to look at so far. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah, why not? Easily impressed. What? Oh, okay. Here we go. Ah! Oh, Mr. Rad! Oh, this is impressive looking. Come on. Oh, there we go. An artist's triumph. Cinched out galleries, opening wows critics. Some call him the new Caravaggio. I don't know who that is. Compared to Van Eyck. Okay, I know who that is. The spirit of the great Leonardo. Ooh, wait, hold on. Why is this crossed out? An immense success. All right. How do I get out of here? There you go. Ooh. I'm just taking this in. This is aesthetic-wise. This is appealing. What is this? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so, lunch for that room. That's lunch, right? If you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Thank you. Thank you, Gustav. Thank you. Thank you, Albert. Alfred. Are we Batman? Ah! God damn it, Bat. Holy Batman. Ah, goddamn. I also hate paintings. Well, a few paintings. Like that one, I hate that. That's fucking creepy. That is... Okay, what happened there? Someone spilled wine. Oh, okay, hello? Dumpling all around, dumpling all around. Up, shh, up, 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 shh. Shh, shh, dumpling here and there, dumpling everywhere, and I must say. Oh, God. Galactic's destroy. Okay, fire kills dozens, hundreds. Okay. Dothing all around. You will nothing all around. What's this? Bandages. Uh-oh. Who's bleeding? Does our friend here have like an anger issue or something? Because he's like, God damn it. Did he just kill his own butler? Can I open these? No one. Wait, can we hide in here? Okay, thank God. That means... That's just the raindrops. That shouldn't have frightened me! Oh my God! That shouldn't have frightened me. Why? Frightened. Startled. I was startled. I was just startled. Baka. God damn it. I hate jump scares. Because they get me all the time. They usually get me. The only time they don't is when they're just being really silly. And that was really silly. Alright? I was expecting like bones, but not bottles. Ah! Oh, fuck you! What's this? Notes. We're a pianist. What is this? Huh? What? What you want, mate? What you want, governor? Hello. Oh god, why the heck do you have that in your office? Of all the pictures you could choose in your library for your office, you choose that monkey face fucker. Hello. Hello there, Governor. We got some matches. We got some bullshit. Thank you. Oh, look, it's red. Oh, no, mister. What big teeth you have.
Better to eat you with, my dear.
Oh, hello there. My grandma, what big eyes you have.
The better to see you with, my dear.
Nom 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 nom.
Grandma, what voracious appetite you have.
The better to eat you with, my dear.
Shh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Who stole that ugly painting? Oh, no.
Oh, don't think I didn't notice that game, because that painting was so freaking ugly. Who the hell would steal it? Who in their right mind would steal such an ugly, ugly, ugly-ass painting? I really don't know. Oh, that's... Oh, can I get this walking cane? Up, 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 up. What can happen? Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God. Oh. A handsome fellow, are we? Hello? Hello there, Governor.
Hello.
There's no water. No water. This is baloney prosthesis. Okay, so that's why we had a cane over there. Okay. A toilet. Oh, that's cool. Oh, look. Yes, that's cool because you could put down the lid of the toilet, okay? That's usually not accessible in games, alright? That's why I was impressed. Rat's poison. Okay, this is like what? When have I been able to... Ooh, what's this? Oh. When have I been able to access the toilet lid? Let me see. How do I do this? This is a much cooler way to flush your toilet, by the way. That's cool. I have something like that. There we go. Hello. Hello there, Governor.
Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just the first few strokes. Then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it?
What? That sounds oddly sexual. Oh. Well, who no one's gonna sit here with paint all over the place. Jesus. Clean after yourself. Whoa, that's a lot of pencils. Oh, paintbrushes. Broken ones. Why don't you throw them away? You hoarder or something? I'm afraid to look at the painting that he has. Oh, is this alcohol? Gotta keep that alcohol ready. Whoa, what's going on? Gotta keep that alcohol ready. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, okay. What? Hit it up. What? What? Okay. Here we go. Here comes the drama. All right. Okay. Oh, you can look closely to it. Okay. Hello? Hello? Monroe? Are you here, sir? I'm here, sir. Okay. Just out of reach. Ah, why? Wee, what? Q and E does this. Wee. Why do you need to do that? Okay. Here we go. Oh, okay. Alright, whatever. Whatever! Okay, whispers in my head. Very cliched. Alright, shut the hell up. Don't need you in my life. What, are we like a tribal psychopath? Who's there? Who's there? Oh.
I wouldn't have the foggiest clue as to what the code would be. What? It's locked. Oh, hold on. Here we go. 485. Do with that as you pleases. 4. Up. He just gives it to you. 8. 5. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Who is whispering right now? You're very rude right now. You're very rude.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Aww. The past holds back. Look closer. Okay. No one behind me! Never forget. That door wasn't always there, was it? I never forget. What are we talking about? What are you talking about, huh? I can hear my neighbors slamming on the door. Neighbors, I'm playing a game. I'm sorry, I cannot answer the door right now. Okay. Whoa! Oh, you son of a bitch. I can't see. Up. What is that? No. Okay, go. What is that? No. Shut up! Son of a bitch! It's just a bust. Okay. Alright, man. You're going crazy, my friend. You need to calm down, because you're freaking me out. Stupid asshole. Up. Okay, here we go. Damn, we have like secret rooms everywhere. Holy shit. What the hell happened there? What, the greatest art you can make is making a child or something? Is that the symbolism here? Hello? I don't know. Up. What was that? Oh, okay, it's just you closing. Alright, you scared me. Up, what is that? I'm sorry. I'm a little jumpy. Up. Okay. Here we go. Well. Look at this guy. Ah! I don't want to be painted. Out of my way, peasant. Okay. Oh! Fuck you! Paint deep lies. What is that?
Now a tiny bit to the left. Yes. Just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Paint me like those French girls, Jack. Rat? Oh no! Oh no. Okay. Okay, game. You got me once, you got me twice, you're not gonna get me anymore. Do you understand? Whoa, what happened here? Rat? Who burnt the rat? Oh my god, how dare you? Oh, that's freaky. Okay, game. Whatever you say, Mr. President. First step is the hardest. You're right. Okay. Alright, we're in the kitchen. Eating some broccolis. Garlic? Are you a vampire? Are we gonna make some oven? Oh, did we cook our child? Oh my god. What do we do here? No? Are we supposed to open every oven? Yeah? Don't know. What? What? Ghost, can't you see I'm busy? What? Why are you making drama here? Okay. Rooms? Room service. Oh, god damn it. Okay. And open up there, Gustav. Alright, nothing. Alright, what are you gonna do? Come on! Bring me your worst! Bring me your worst! Huh? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, what the hell? My god,
I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas.
That is impressive voice acting there.
I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact. And
then
carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hands steady.
There's some typos. What? What? Shapeless dreams. That's nice.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Better safe than sorry, boo-boo. I mean, if it's a boy, I guess he'll just have to wear that. Oopsies. Most likely he'll turn up gay anyway. Hello? Uh-oh. Elevator. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Alright, bellkeep. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Okay. It's an old time. Oh, there's even a little chair for the bellhop. With the elevator person. Right, that's what it is. Can I actually. No! No, get me out of here. Get me out of here. No, actually, I'm safer here. No, I don't want to go up. No. It's okay. It's fine. We need to stop. Stop. Stop this crazy thing. I don't want to go. Okay, good. Okay. That's what we need to go. Okay, it's fine. Oh, God. There's ghost. Okay. Panic mode. No, I'm fine. I'm sorry. That shouldn't have got me. I mean, come on. I'm used to this. Come on. I'm used to it. No, I'm good. I'm fine. I'm not scared. I'm a brave little girl. Okay, why is anyone? Why? That's fine. No. Shh. That door was not open. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no, the ugly painting. Okay, no. I'm just gonna take this painting. Don't freak out on me. Oh, you freaked out on me! You listened to me so care. What? Oh my god. Up.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Don't make me beg.
Oh, don't make me use my moves on you, woman. Game? I hate it when you go all quiet like that. Okay. What? Oh. Melting faces is what I do. I don't like the darkness. Okay, door. Jesus, automatically closing door. What a bunch of chanette. What a bunch of banana clowns this is. Aw. Puppy! Come here! Look, your spot. Oh no! Leave him alone! Oh no, zombie dog.
I don't like zombie dogs. Zombie dogs are like,
Oh my god, the paintings are alive! Hello? Hello? 911, hello? 911 emergency service? Oh, okay.
Hello?
No.
Yes, speaking. What?
How the hell are you speaking
What fire?
To? Oh, no.
Oh, God. Is she... Which hospital? I'm on my way.
Oh, no. 911 emergency service. What's your emergency? I think there was a fire. That's it. There's a fire. Yeah. Do not call me for fires. I only handle decapitation incidents. Goodbye. Oh, Jesus. Well, my God. All right. Hello? Oh no, there was a fire. What happened? Okay. You bust. Oh, is that the wife? Oh my God. Did they die? Oh God damn it. Don't lock me out. Aw, that's so sad. Hold on. Oh my God. Alright. Jesus. What the hell happened there? I was so strong that I friggin'. What? What? Am I missing something? Last thing I want to happen is to miss something. A jump scares or anything. I don't care how stupid it is. I don't want to miss it. Up, 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 up. Oh, no. Why? Eee. That's creepy. Alright, turn on that light. Ooh, that's creepy. Top of their faces. It's like, oh, big lips and stuff. Ugh, turn on the light. I don't care about the electricity bill. That's gross. What? Oh, no. What the hell is that? Is that the ceiling fan? Up, 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 guys. Don't leave me in darkness. I get nervous around darkness, okay? I'm sorry. I do have a fear of darkness, though. I think I have a phobia. What's it called? Alright. No, no, no. Yes, I do have nyctophobia. I do sleep with a nightlight. I don't like dark. That's why I play video games. I can just cure my fear of darkness. Horror games. You know? I thought that maybe I would conquer it. Nope. It made it worse, actually. it made it worse. Horror games. Okay. Hello? Okay. Stop. Hey, door. No attitude. Son of a bitch. Up, 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 up. Can we not? Here we go. Okay. Watch it, bro. Uh-oh. Who turned... Oh, I can't open that damn freaking... Oh, here we go. Can you not? Who's up there making all that racket, huh? Is it that squatter again? God damn that squatter. Yes? What? What do you want? What? Is he just imagining this? What? Did you do to my floor, you jackass? Oh my God, he didn't even clean up after himself. Messy Molly. God damn it. What? Oh, metal faces again. Alright, what is this?
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Oh.
Don't worry, dear. I'll carry you anywhere you want. Except for the bathroom. You're on your own there.
Here we go. Banana 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 banana. Here we go, get recorder. You gotta put it here. What is that? I gotta put the thing here. There we go. And then we gotta go spin around town, over town, town. Wait, is there someone in there? Is someone in there? No, right? Okay, that's just the mattress. Okay, so here we go. Spin around town.
Dumbling all around, dumbling all around, dumbling all around. So funny, dumbling here and there, dumbling
oh, it's because he has a cane, right? He's stumbling.
I stepped right on the toes.
Is that why you like the song?
My nose, I fell and when I rose, I felt ashamed. Dumbling all around, dumbling all around, dumbling all around.
Nope. Just listening to that. Stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
It would suck if MP3 players had to do that. We have to do that to MP3 players. And it just cuts off. Ah, oh, gotta rewind my MP3 player. Crank his bitches up. What?
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
Why'd you cut off?
Stumbling
around, stumbling around, stumbling around. Why? I'm listening to it. God damn it. Alright, whatever. Oh, hold on. Do I have to do something? I don't know how these old-timey MP3 players work.
Are you out of your goddamn mind? What did the doctor just say about straining yourself? You can barely hold a comb. Leave that damn thing alone!
Alright, stop that. Stop that nonsense. Stop it. Stop it now. Stop it. Why is everything melting?
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done.
Whoa.
I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
I don't know with you. Hold on.
Dumbling all around, dumbling all around, dumbling all around. So funny, dumbling here and there.
Yeah, stumbling everywhere. Okay, that's curing it. That's curing it. Good. That is so cool. Look. Stumbling all around. That is. I'm liking it so far. There you go, finally door, Jesus. Stumbling all around, oh hello there, handsome. They were bold and stuff. What? What is this? I don't know what that is. Farm emerges. Oh, well, what is this? Oh. What? Oh, there's notes I have to find. Oh, there's like no combat in this game. Okay. Alright, I guess there really is no combat. That's just me exploring what happened to this man. The start of his insanity bouts. No, oh no, really? That's locked? I would have never been able to tell. Really? Really? That, I was like, oh, that should be open, right? Hello? Don't go. Up. Okay, creator's block, okay. Hop! Okay, here we go. Oh, that sucks to have a creator's block. I hate writer's block. Oh, yeah? I'm gonna fall here. But what happened to your child? Didn't you have a child? Oh, okay. Here we go. Good, because it's freaking dark in here. Oh! Fuck you! Son of a... Ah, okay. Restless memories. Oh. Ah! Who's that? Who's out here with me? Is this paint or blood? Up, there you go. Just barge in there. I own this place. Why shouldn't I barge in there? Ah, alright, there we go. Another elevator. Great, wonderful. Great, 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 great. Let's go this way. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Sorry. No! I don't want to go down! Oh, no! Okay. Okay, just, you know, hide in this corner. They're not gonna see you. Who's there? Who's there? Up, 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 up! Elevator, calm down. Here we go, here we go. This game is cool. What? Abandon hope while you can. Alright, that... I have to... You don't have to tell me that, you know. I've already abandoned hope. The atmosphere of this game is fantastic. Okay, here we go. Body borrows, feeding on me. Driving me insane, too fast to cut out. Ew. Well, how long is this game? Easy to forget. Aww. Hello? Oh, is there a light here? Thank you! Ooh. I'm mostly quiet because I'm really enjoying the atmosphere of the game. Oh, whoa! 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 What's going on? Oh my god, we can burn items with our mind! Can burn this? Oh, we can. Why? You! Burn! Oh, okay, you just disappeared. It's like, no, I'm pacing out. I don't have time to be fancy. I got no time for that. And that box has an attitude. Ain't got no time for this, you know? We're like in space! Whoa! This game is psychedelic, yo. Bloop! Whee! Ah! Patient thirsty, dangling heads. Furry. What is that? Leeches. Afraid to look up. Ah! Lost. I still looked up. Uh-oh. Hey, the party's over? God damn it. Oh, the piano broke, that's why. Piano. Oh, no.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone.
Why?
At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw.
Why?
Boiled it. Then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I had done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Was there something I missed? There's something I missed, because why did he suddenly turn all crazy? He's perfectly fine with his wife. What happened to his wife? Oh, look! He's, like, limping. That's kind of cool. I mean, because, you know, the story says that he's stumbling, you know, he uses a cane. So I like that detail that he's limping while he's climbing up the stairs. That little details. I like that. I said, I need a jar. Oh, okay. So, okay. Oh, this game is... Oh. Game is surprisingly long. What if you fail? It's probably going to be like an hour long, huh? An hour long drama! Oh, hello. You're cute. What is that? Six more to... What if you fail? I have no idea. Oh, good. Okay, this is gonna be good. I'm feeling. This might go to another part, huh? Oh, wait a minute. Why'd you close the door on me, jerk? Up. Oh, no. What? Oh.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back. Drag if I have to. I will make it right, honey. I promise. I will make you right.
What? Wait, what happened? See, something happened to his wife. That's why he's gone all bonkers. Wife! Oh my God, she was huge! No offense, like, I mean, I was not expecting it, but you know, you were a very huge ghost. Honey? Shh, come stop your crying. Honey? Oh boy. Do we have to? Can you disappear like you always do? I don't want... Okay. Go Power Rangers! Honey! I know you're beautiful. It's true. Did I die? I knew that was gonna happen. Oh no. Okay, I think that is it for me today. I did not realize how long it would be. Well, longer than usual. Longer than what I'm expecting. I'm usually expecting early access games like an hour, 30 minutes. That's all. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I will see you next time. Bye!